Five-point player can be played with two teams of five players and with one disc. One team will attempt to complete as many passes as possible in 30 seconds. Score 1 point for every catch completed. Another way to score is to pass the frisbee to a teammate in either of the two end zones. Score 5 points for a catch completed in the end zone. If the disc is intercepted or blocked, it is returned to the attacking team to finish their 30-second time period.